That did, eh? Pretty tight?
Though, eh?
That would be a low, because look at that, it's all barnacles.
That thing, yeah, that definitely goes way in there.
I'm going to say that's it.
Spanish cave. Local knowledge. Let us right here.
Yeah. Bear. Ooh, bear. Heard a bear.
Quick, let's get in there.
That's the entrance.
It's supposed to only be passable at low tide. We're close enough to low tide.
So there's this big burned out tree right in the front. Pecker holes. Alright, we're gonna go. So, we're in Spanish Cave and come to a juncture where it goes in one, two, three, about four directions. We've got, actually, there's one, two, three, that way, four, five, and then Jeff went up this tube.
Here goes. Narrow.
And then there's another one there, seven. And then eight behind us.
Okay, what's going up through here?
Get
muddy.
What?
Get muddy.
Go for it. Jeff's, I don't know if you can see it, inching his way like a inchworm.
It opens up again in here.
Yeah?
Yeah. And then that, oh fuck.
It's a place where there's some stock. Tight stuff. Jeff's on the, I don't know where Jeff is. Way up that way and to the left and to the right and then to the left and then straight. I can still hear him though. He farted earlier too.